Wings, pupil, whatever the hell that third thing is. Oh, it's a wolf. Okay, where do I turn them? This is the one where I have to, like, use the rings, isn't it? Yep. Oh, a book of learning. Oh no, spell tome. Never mind. Green spell tome. That went well for you. Maybe activate the leather to open those doors back up. So, taking the tome activated a trap. Fair enough. It's just a door out. Exit to somewhere else. Am I not being given some kind of a underwater breathing timer? That's interesting in its own right. Iron door to where? Gonna do it this way. That should get me where I need to be. Also, I got conjuration up. Ta-da. Up. Let's get that mana. And bound weapons do more damage while we're at it. That's the big one I want. But that's going to be a minute before I can get to it. Before I can... Nice. Okay. Bound bow accessed. Only took pretty much the entire Skyrim section, but I'll take it. Wasn't even with, like... Oh! Okay! If think that's how you're supposed to handle that. Just shoot those and it drops an explosive on the horde of skeletons down below. Fair enough. Step on the button. No. No. Oh, I had the key. Okay. I'm gonna have to have some way of unlocking that door. Is there some kind of a guide? How do I get up there? No, there's a damn chain to pull, that's how. So the whole sole purpose of that is the coin purse? Oh, okay. Dolphin. Eagle. dolphin, eagle, snake. Dolphin, eagle, snake, dolphin. Why did I turn that? Snake. Stop. Man, just everything's trying to be trappy today. Almost done. If you're wondering why the bound bow is such a big deal, this is why. I have not moved, and the entire room is dead. I don't have to worry about, making sure I have ammo, because you get a new stack of ammo every time you summon the bow. It will just about always be the strongest bow in the game. I think the only way you can get a stronger one is an enhanced Daedric bow. But I damn near it took me 2 shots to take out a Draugr. Who are you exactly? So the big things are, the only way you get the bound bow at this point in the game is by going to Fortem Alt and finding the one that is in that bucket, which we did about 3-ish hours ago. That will give you access to bound bow far sooner than any other way. Otherwise, you need to have your conjuring skill up to 50. Before it will start appearing as a purchasable item. And then you're gonna need to have enough mana to summon it, which is what took us the most time. Also, like, seriously, where did... Was the last thing I killed the Overlord? They've already looted the Overlord.
Okay.
We're gonna finish out this dungeon, just get out, and then we'll switch over. And I will be deleting... Not before next time. Third gold and steel gauntlets. Else over here? Nothing that useful. Oh, do we get another word? Get another word out of it too. Kynes peace. This is our way out. Takes most of my mana to do it, but honestly, who cares? I see a thing, I shoot thing, I kill thing. Especially since we also got to 20 conjuring, which lets the bound weapons be even stronger than they would ordinarily be. This is our exit. Yeah, that is the only thing to really remember. Okay. Made some progress today.